It depends on the four people standing there, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It wasn't, we stunk until John Griffith. Fred and I had, we were trying to get Cowboy Mouth going, and we were like, we looked at each other and went, wow, we used to be good when years ago, but we stink now, so we shouldn't be trying this. And then Griff came in and we were suddenly having fun. And Rob walked in and we suddenly even had more fun, and it's our moment in time to be together and to enjoy each other's company and enjoy each other's spirit. And we'll do Cowboy Mouth until that's not a reality, and then it would be pointless to go beyond, I guess.
The last
unless it was for like millions of dollars and you could sell it now, you know.